Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the new PDF functionality of MusicBee, which allows you to open the accompanying artwork and liner notes directly from MusicBee. To use this feature, you need to have the latest version of the software installed on your computer. You can download it for free from the official website. For MusicBee to recognize the PDF, you must have the file in the same folder you have the album. You must also enable this feature on MusicBee. This is how you do it: right-click on the Track Information panel and choose Customize panel. Finally, check the box Show PDF file indicator and save the changes. If your album has a PDF file in the same folder, you should see this PDF indicator, which also works as a shortcut to open it when you click on it. But what if you only have JPG files? No problem. You can easily convert those images into a PDF using ConvertJPG to PDF.net. Here's how. First, make sure your JPG images are cropped correctly. On Windows, click on Edit Image and crop your image if necessary. Also, make sure your JPG files are in the right direction. If not, you can rotate them right or left. Now go to ConvertJPG to PDF.net and click on Select JPG Files. Select all the files you want to convert and click Open. It may take a while to upload your images. Then choose from the settings below the ones that best fit your images and click on Convert to PDF. Once it is finished, click on Download your PDF. That's all for this video. I hope you found it useful and learned something new. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more MusicBee tutorials. Also, leave a comment below if you have any questions or suggestions for future videos. Thanks for watching and see you next time.